Oh, you're not from around here. And you don't look plagued either. I don't suppose you remember what floor this is. You don't talk much, do you? A mute friend. Since we're friends now, I suggest you avoid the brute over there. I will tell you about myself, but I'm afraid I don't remember much. Part of a reconnaissance patrol. I don't remember much else. God Emperor, forgive me. Sometimes I close my eyes, and by the time I open them, how I'm still alive must be a miracle in itself. Here, take this. It'll be of help along the way. Good luck out there.
Slept for a long while, and I know you won't leave until you get what you've come for. Let us be quick then.
Thank you.
storm.
Thank you. I empathize with those we purify. But when I lay my hands on the Seldars, hell will seem like heaven. If we could only do away with everything here, all together. A marvelous conception, a supreme figure, an exalted shadow, an infinite representation of the excellence and supremacy that transcends comprehension or grasp. Thus is the excellence of the God Emperor and the greatness of his domains made manifest. He will be glorified not in one, but in countless suns, not in a single realm, but in a thousand. I do not like forced conversations, so if you please, there is no meaning to an existence with no beginning and no end. And I no longer wish to indulge it with conversation. Out of my sight. There is no meaning to an existence with no beginning and no end.
When caught in a trap, an animal will bite through its own leg to survive. Tell me, young Hunch, what are you going to do?
Yeah. Thank you. Welcome to the Anomaly, the dream of uncertainty. Here, even reality amounts to nothing. Time is not of the essence here. Only choice. Soon you'll feel it yourself. Sometimes I hear it all again. The voice of a girl. The color of her eyes. Frightening, yet beautiful. Like mornings at war. Hours before the storm, you breathe in deeply, for it may be your last. The vast sky, and between the cold air and the smoke, a ray of sunlight on your face. Beyond those gates, you will have to carry the greatest burden of all. Your own. The crusade they've mustered is blind with power. My own kind, crippled by ignorance. We are lost. Lost in the wilderness. I have not seen her for so long. I wonder if she was even real. A daughter imagined in dreams, perhaps. Winds be with her. I too am tired, but I gaze into the fire as it burns slowly. With my eyes wide open. Some moths gather around the flame and they fly straight into it. Others fly in too and even more follow. All night long, without as much as a rustle. They melt away. I did not fear death then. But I was beginning to fear for my life. We enslaved what was left of the Forsaken. We crucified the Mechanomads for raiding time itself. We brought light to darkness and blinded all who refused to see. And even here, at the gates to the Anomaly, we flay all who dare approach. You understand such methods, After all, your own path is a river of blood and deception. When you return, Collector, things will not be as they were. You will not be as you were. Things have been set in motion that can never be explained. An eternal rain is coming our way. Remember to trust your blade. You will need it more than ever.
Well, well. You made it through. As much as I hate to elevate your spiteful existence to the height of the truth, this is where we are now. Ever since you've joined us, all you've done is fulfill the goals of that disgusting administration you work for. The mundane pursuit of tasks is all you know. And this crusade against that apostate filth at the gate is just a backdrop to your performance. Yet the anomaly is a blessing I will not let slip out of my hands, for it is instrumental in aiding the God Emperor, noble is he, and eternal, to finally transcend. Nothing will stand in that path, I assure you. Not the Serdars. Not Yaroslav, and definitely not you, a dog that obeys by reflex instead of will. Now, we both know you never quite die, so you'll at least find out what an eternity of pain is made of. Good thing you have no name. Those make for the best martyrs.
Storm of Justice. Yeah.
Retribution.
Retribution.
Absolution.
Retribution.
Absolution.
Storm of Judgment.
Absolution.
Curse you.
You heretic.
Storm of Judgment.
Curse Hammer on the Crank.
Heretic Wrench.
Absolute.
Storm of Judgment.
Absolution.
Curse. Storm of Judgment.
Divine Edict.
You are a different Storm of Judgment.
Retribution.
Storm of Judgment. Divine Edict.
Absolution.
Curse you. Storm of Judgment.
Absolution.
Curse you. You heretic wretch.
Absolution.
Retribution. You heretic wretch.
Retribution.
Storm of Judgment.
things changing. And you will always be too late. What's been set in motion will forever be out of your grasp.
Shiny Blade Mirror. We're not dead just yet.